My wares are second to none. Take pride in your work.
to bear the torch of challenge. Use it to light the braziers.
Not be unmade! unexpected! It seems all of the pups have some bite after all! New challenges. Ah, we'll see how long we can last. Speak for you. Beware. Beware. Something good. Open you up. Run away, little girl. Run away. Open you up. Run away, little girl. Pieces.
Mortal lives are so fleeting.
What probably could happen is there's keys on the floor back where we've already gone on this right. floor. I can go back and look for them.
That's fine.
Yeah.
What's up, PDC? You there, buddy?
Yeah, what's up?
Not much. How's it going, man?
Shitty. Fucking... I had a plus 10 earlier this morning and failed that. Now I'm failing this plus 9 because this group is fucking shit.
Damn, buddy.
The struggle of Mythic Plus.
Hug the group.
Yeah, they cannot fucking stay out of fire.
Oh, the volcanic, yeah.
Yeah, I'm still trying to get a plus 14 before the reset.
Yeah, you got till, let's see here, 6 o'clock in the morning tomorrow, Pacific. Oh, that's, 9 o'clock my time. Yeah, they're doing it an hour early.
Oh, this freaking hunter, man. I took this hunter because we needed a fucking lust. Nobody with the fucking lust was queuing. He's been fucking dying. So many fucking times.
Right. You ready, buddy?
Yep.
We're just fooling around with the poor guy.
A minute and a half of Avenging Wrath every floor.
Wow.
Yep. Winged Talisman.
Nice.
The best anima power to have for holy.
Huh.
Reduces my cooldown, reduces my for holy shock, increases my damage, my healing, and my crit strike.
Wow, dude.
Yep. Like, look how reckless I'm being right now.
Right.
Holy shock.
What up?
Hello, how's it going?
It's Bling. Going, man. Just doing a little bit of Torghast real quick.
Bling. Do you know how to get an item in your chest this week? Do you have to do can you just do a regular Mythic Zero, or do you have to do a plus?
It's gotta be a plus.
It's gotta be a plus, right. Yep. Yep, and the more Mythic Pluses you do every week, the more rewards you get to choose from.
Yeah, you only get one, right? But you just get a pick?
The way it works is you get one guaranteed to choose from, but what happens is if you do more than one, I think it's in phases. It's like 1, 4, and 9 or 1, 4, and 10. You get what's called tiers. You get tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3.
Okay.
To get more tiers unlocked, you do more dungeons, but you could only choose one item.
Gotcha.
So to increase your chances and to increase your options, you do as many as you can. I think there's only 3 tiers. So if you get to the 3rd tier before reset, it's like kind of not worth doing anymore.
Yeah.
I mean, unless you're just trying to push keys and get as high as you can, but from a reward aspect, like after you do 10 mythic dungeons a week, it's like, not really worth it after that.
Yeah.
And, you know, unless, of course, it's, you know, now if you've done like 10 plus 10s all week, oh yeah, that's worth it.
Well, the reward is that it chooses from a certain number of your dungeons, and I think it's on the lower end of your dungeons. And it'll, if you open up your mythic keystone tab, it'll tell you like what level equivalent it's gonna be.
Right. Yeah.
So you can work on getting that up more by just clearing more dungeons and getting higher rewards or higher level rewards. Because if you average out all your dungeons as a plus fours, then all you're gonna get is +4 rewards. But if you've got a mix of like 2s and 3s and like 5s and 6s, it's going to choose from the lower end of that.
Oh, that's what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah, I missed the first 2 weeks, so now I'm playing catch up a little bit here.
All right.
All right, I'm starting it.
Hold on, buddy. Let me get.
Are you good? I'm not gonna die. Take your time. Want to make use of this avenging wings when I can.
Right.